It's the thing that you first think of when looking to purchase your computer. What type of operating system should I use? It could become pretty unclear as to which operating system would be best for you. We at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff Inc. install only Windows 7 into our Panasonic Toughbooks. We have committed to this for several reasons. One reason is that Windows 8 does not support many legacy applications. Legacy applications are computer applications relating to or being a previous or outdated computer system. Windows is still widely seen as the best operating system for enterprise, but with Windows 8 not being compatible with legacy applications, it can become quite the hassle. Also, Windows 7 is widely proven to be more convenient for installing to multiple devices. What enterprise customers prize over everything is stability, and Windows 7 has time, familiarity, extensive testing, and total perpetual compatibility on its side. People who have upgraded from Windows 8 to Windows 8.1 have had issues with users complaining the update broke tools like the ability to print. Don't get me wrong, Windows 8 has more enterprise features included, but Windows 7 has already been tried and tested. As far as the interface, Windows 8 has always been a huge topic for computer enthusiasts. There are several reasons for this, one specifically being the jarring nature of Windows 8. It never really flowed well for the customers, having felt like two operating systems meshed together instead of one solid OS. Windows 7 has been rated to have a better interface than Windows 8. The classic desktop is still the most popular view for users. Windows 8 tries doing too much too quickly. Windows 8.1 gives you the option of booting up to the classic desktop mode, although the Metro or Hub can still be quite a hassle, takes a while to get used to. Quickly, let's review what we have learned today. Windows 7 is better on a Toughbook because 1. Legacy applications aren't available on Windows 8. 2. Windows 7 can be installed on multiple devices without a hitch. 3. Windows 7 is proven and tested to be more stable. 4. The Windows 8.1 update wasn't that good. 5. Windows 7 Classic Feel remains the preferred view between the two. 6. We as consumers were not ready for Windows 8. Thank you for tuning in. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below. If you enjoyed the video today, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, visit our page and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for tuning in to Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.